Okay, well, good morning. Good Tuesday morning. It's about 7 a.m. I'm on my mountain bike, as you can see, on the road. And that is because I'm going to see how long it takes to ride to the trails today. One of my big holdups has always been I don't like to get the bike out, put it in the car, just pull the seats down. We got car seats, got to take those out. So it takes some time. It's kind of annoying, so talking to a buddy of mine on the ride, he said, hey, we live in the same neighborhood, just right over there. It's not that far, it's only like 4 miles, so I'm gonna take the mountain bike on the road, see how long it takes to get to the trails. Let's hit the road. Do one stoplight. This is it right here.
Wait. Wait.
Wait. Go. Alright, I got two stoplights. This one isn't very big. This is just a side street. This doesn't count. Finally quieter. The freeway's still loud. We've arrived at the Quail Hill Trailhead. Very soon I will be in the dirt. And dirt. Okay, so just over 4.5 miles. And let's see how long it took. Da-da-da. Nope. So 21 minutes. So 12.5 miles. No, it's not 12.5. 4.5 miles. 21 minutes, not bad. It takes me about just as long to get the bike all set up in the car, put the blanket in there so it can get all dirty, pay off the wheel, whatever. So that was awesome. So I'm going up through Shady Canyon here. I've gone this loop clockwise before. And I'll put a little tar to that up there. You want to see that? This time I'm going to do it counterclockwise. I'm going to go up here, do a bomber cannon up the ridge, and back around this way. See you later. Arrive at Bommer Canyon. Here we go. Around, let's ride. Always like Bommer Canyon. Beautiful meadow in the spring. Oh, look at this hawk right here. Look at that. I think that's a hawk. See the rattlesnake. Out here, beetles like that one. Bunny. Coyote. What else? Goat. What a beautiful area. This is awesome. I'm definitely going to mix in some mountain biking into my weekly rides. This just really frees my mind. I'm all relaxed. Fresh air, canyon. Loving it. Plus, it's kind of cross training because you're using different muscles, although it's still cycling. Different muscle groups. Great workout. Go heading up Bommer Pass up to the top of the ridge. See you at the top. Across the way, you can see that fire road snaking up the the ridge there, that's where we're going. Went up to the top. Coastal Peak Park is at the top. Lanterns 2. Laguna Coast Wilderness Park, so we'll be climbing up that in just a bit. Lizard Trail. Might think I'm taking it slow, and I am. That's because I'm on a bike with only 115 millimeters of rear travel and 100 millimeter fork, so give me a break. This is what I love. So I made up here to the Quail Hill area, just having a snack. I got the Irvine Business Park up behind me there. Shady Canyon in the background. Turned out to be an awesome day for a ride. Stayed overcast, which is pretty sweet. Temperature is probably 68 or 70 degrees. Awesome day for a ride. So I really enjoyed it. All that's left is finish my snack. Head down here in the Quail Hill, and then same path I took on the road back home, 4.5 miles on the street. Totally worth it. Only took 20 minutes to get here. Awesome. I'm gonna start mountain biking more during the week. This is awesome. So, I will see you back down on the road. Quail on Quail Trail. The namesake of the trail. Okay. steeper and steeper towards the bottom here. Crazy steep. This is steeper than it looks on the camera. Woo! Back on the road. I'm at exactly 2 hours of ride time. That's from the house. So just gonna take this path back home, about a 20-minute ride. And hope you enjoyed the ride. Thanks for watching. And hey, if you liked it, maybe consider giving it a thumbs up or leaving a comment down below on how much of an average rider I am on an average bike. But as always, enjoy your day. Get out there, get on your bike. Enjoy your ride. See you next time. Peace.